Hello and welcome to Let's Play Yu-Gi-Oh! Forbidden Memories and Benton. What we're going to do is do Mazuke to get a really good card. I hope you enjoy this. Good so far. Okay, must not use too many cards.
Thank you.
that doesn't just help him, it helps me as well. Bad idea. Okay, Woodmaze is a zombie, but I don't need that. Perfect. Okay, so let's see. What a loss, 12.50. Defense, perfect. Nah. Thank you. Well, you type and then poof. Fighters by Thunderbine, trying to sort of only 15 on defense. If I have had stop defense, I think putting an attempt on an attack. Perfect. Okay, let's see. Perfect. Perfect, I need to have a monster move to make a monster more than... So, let me take it. Okay, so let me think, just shoot him to sh... Okay, so if I do Water Dragon Machine. So if I do those card combination first. And wait for two warrior types. Perfect. Okay, just one more warrior. And that will do it. But I'm gonna need another Twin Head Dunk Dragon. No, that's not a warrior, that's a zombie, that's called a zombie warrior. Oh, seven. So if I had done that, so that'd be 33, that takes that, so that'd be 3, that's 300, so 5, that's 600. Nah. Here wouldn't be 300 points left. This ends here. Thank you. Nope. Not bad attack point, but still, no. And it's cards that I want. Gonna shipwreck 20th Thunder Dragon. So it was a card that it had face down defense. Are you gonna play it in defense? Too bad. I'm gonna see what happens after 10, 5 more wins. Thank you. I might smoke it with my middle goodbye. So let me think. Okay then. Actually, I've got an idea. Dragon treasure. I need to have a dragon. I need to have that card in my hand also. No, but the next card is not the card that I needed. I'm gonna have to go with the two cards. Come on, Mr. Thunder. Perfect. Okay, so spare curse of thunder and a spare curse of that. Nice. That might come in interesting. Mm-hmm. Bad idea. Maybe I should have had that zombie up first, then that water tank. Come on. One more card. Actually, you know what? Since that machine was not the one I wanted, but I'll keep it. Okay, so What isn't that being upon concubine with a dragon? Weird. Okay, so if I... I've got it. I'm going to do a four card combination first. Dragon Piper, not bad, but not what I'm hoping for. Attack him, but never mind. Oh, no, I stand corrected. I must not use a fair bonus. Nice.
Thank you.
got a Beano plan, but not the cut. Thank you. I need a dragon. Probably is why he can attack. Because he knows why the monster was. Christmas on birds. Oh no, I could have choose Mercury, then could have cut that and get Favre Punch, so birds would be down to 100.
Ah, never mind.
Mm-hmm. at Steve Trundle's for a 10th win. Let's see if this 10th win will give me a card that I need or want. Could do that. So, nah. Okay, let's see, I got dragon. Perfect, the 5-card combination. King Fog. Nope. Thank you. if I'm getting a good card with four wins, might as well just call it. Okay, so let me get this clearly straight. Got that. Nope. Not the cards I needed. If it had enough of the score of my bird, I would have been done. Thank you. Perfect. Wild cards. Let's do them again and see what that card is. No, but not bad. Okay, let's see, we've got a thunder. Okay, I might as well give it four cards. Thank you. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so okay, we've got this win, done, got this win, and the next one done. Depends on the situation. I might as well do when it goes. Nope. Last chance. Thank you. Nope.